Hi, thank you so much for having me in your home. Yeah, so we're just doing a wet cup for you. No trouble. And do you know how much you're looking to have taken off? Okay, so about an inch. Of course, and what about the sides? Are you just wanting a scissor cut? Okay, so if we use the clippers, but we'll use a really high grade, we'll just take up the side slightly and do the rest of scissors. Okay, no trouble. I'm just going to pop a little bit of blue roll around your collar. Yep. So I'm just going to tuck this around your collar. Feel all right? And you've got a, okay, you're gonna pop a towel around you. Yeah. Okay, so I am just gonna start by wetting your hair down. Super, I've got my kit just to the side of me here. Okay. You may want to shut your eyes. Brush your hair out with this comb. So I'm just gonna take sections and just brush through here, okay? How have you been otherwise? That is fine. Now I'm just going to pop a clip either side of your hair, just so we can use the clippers. Going to come just to this side and split your hair here and pop that up like that, and we'll do the same with this side for you. Using this, like I say, it's a really high grade, so it's not going to take too much hair off. Okay, so I'm just going to start by just pulling up with my comb. come to the side here. Move yourself. Okay, let's just brush that out. Okay. I'm just gonna grab my mirror if you want to take a look at the sides and tell me what you think. Okay, so You're happy with that? Okay, I'll just do this side for you as well. Okay. Right. That's perfect. So, I'm just going to take my scissors. I'm gonna go in with the comb again, and just to clarify, about an inch. Okay. Super. So what I'm going to do, we'll feather out the sides and then I'll take the clips out and do the top. Okay. Just trying to. Take the clips from your hair and then we'll work on the top. Okay. I am just going to, excuse me, I've got really itchy eyelid. I'm just going to wet your hair down a little bit more, okay? That should be enough. Okay. Right, so you'll have to excuse my face, sometimes I do make some severe concentration faces. Okay. I'm just going to bring it forward. Do you want us to do anything with your facial hair today? Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can shave that for you. Would you like a straight razor or just disposable razor? You happy with straight razor? Super. I will need to go in with an electric trimmer beforehand, just because your facial hair is quite thick. Okay, I think we're almost done with the hair. You off a little bit. I'm going to show you what your hair looks like, okay? Yeah, so we've just blended it all in. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, good. Right. I'm just going to would you like any product in your hair? Yeah, I'm just going to run the hairdryer through very quickly, if that's okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm just going to push it back. Mm-hmm. Very noisy hair dryer. Would you like a wax, a gel, clay, a gel? Okay. Okay. I'm just going to use this one. You might want to have a little play around with that. Yeah, okay. Right, I am going to need to use this on you first, just to take some of the length down on your beard, okay? Okay. And just your head up. Super job. Right. Now, just going to put some cream on your face. And just coming up your neck here. Okay. Right. Just getting a razor. Okay. So I've got this here. And you're ready? Okay, so I am going to be pulling up on the skin and then bringing the razor down. Okay. Thank you. you can. Thank you. Neck up. Gonna go over your Adam's apple, okay? Right. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of aftershave and just gonna take a little bit of aftershave balm as well. Alright, let's just take the tissue off, just give it a little bit of a wipe over. Great. Let's do final reveal. And from here. And this one as well. Oh, you can see me. Okay. Right. Well, I'm just going to pack my bits away. You're going to want to clean up your floor and whatnot. We have already done the payment through PayPal. Yeah, for the home visit. Okay, super. I'm just going to pack my bits away and I will see you very soon. Thanks. Take care. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching. I want to send a massive thank you to whomever sent me the Kids Barbershop set from my Amazon wishlist, excuse me. There was no note with it, so I don't know who sent it, but I just want to say thank you so, so much. I truly appreciate it. If there is anyone else wondering, I do include the wishlist in my description, so do check it out if you want to. And yeah, I just wanted to say, with reference to the video, I didn't know whether to go with like acting like children giving each other a haircut or acting like it's an actual haircut just with the kids' toys, so I went with the second route. But if you want me to do the first one, I can do so as well. Otherwise, do take care, and I hope to see you all very soon. Bye.